Hi y'all, Liz here again today. And this week we're still talking about trainees, information that is useful for trainees. And this week we're going to be talking specifically about training. And today I want to talk about kitchen basics, the basic things that you can expect to be cleaning in a kitchen and some of the things that you're going to run into, some of the problems, some of the things that you're going to learn how to clean. All right, so in a kitchen, you have all of your basic things. You have your refrigerator, your stove, your oven, your countertops, your sinks, your floor, your kitchen window. These are some of your basic things. Oh, your toaster, your coffee pot. I forgot about those small things, smaller appliances, right? All right. Your company is going to have a policy on how to clean all of these basic things. On the refrigerator, you're probably going to always clean the outside of the refrigerator. Some companies will take off all of the magnets and take everything off and clean the whole thing. Sometimes they won't. You'll have to know which do you do in your company. Also, the top of the refrigerator. Do you remove everything and clean it? Do you clean it only on deep cleans? It's going to be a question that you need to know. Do you do inside the refrigerator, only on the initial cleaning? Do you do it on a deep cleaning, on a spring cleaning, only on vacants? When do you do inside? One of the things that you're always going to want to clean, I don't care who you work for, is the handles. Whatever handles are on the refrigerator, you need to clean them. Additionally, where the little drip pan is, you need to clean that. What level you clean it to is going to be depending on your company. Some people remove all the hard water every time, and some people just give it a quick wipe. I don't know what it's going to be in your company, but you need to know. These are things you need to know, remember. You'll also need to know how to clean your counters. What's the level of cleanliness that you do in your company? Do you have more than one level? Do you sometimes clean, when you're cleaning the counters, do you sometimes spray them down and wipe them off? Do other times, do you scrub them? Do you sometimes move everything off the counters and other times put them back? I don't know what it is, but you need to know. How do you clean counters, the countertops? And you need to know how you rinse them also. If you rinse them, you might use a product that doesn't need to be rinsed off. If you do, how do you get it off? Do you use a squeegee? Do you use a cloth? I don't know, but you need to know. You need to find that out. Stovetops. You're going to need to know a few things about the stovetop. How to clean it first. If it's a flat top, can you scrape it? What can you clean it with? You cannot just clean them indiscriminately. There are very specific ways that you can clean them. White ones are cleaned different many times than black. Some will scratch, some won't. Gas is cleaned different than electric. Electric, if it has little elements, are going to be cleaned different as well. So those are all things you're going to need to learn how to do with your stovetop. Also the knobs, what do you do with the knobs? Some people soak them, some people take them off, some people don't. You need to know what you do with the knobs. It's important. Additionally, if you do take off knobs, don't forget to put them back on correctly. Okay, the oven. Do you clean it or not? If you do clean it, when? How often? And what do you use? The sinks. Do you clean them? Everybody cleans the sinks, but what if it's full of dishes? Do you clean the dishes? Do you not? Where do you put them? These are all the questions that you need to know. Do you clean the sink? Do you clean the dishes? And then what about that window in front of the sink? Do you clean it or not? How often? How about the toaster? Do you clean just the outside or do you also remove the crumbs from the inside? Do you shake it? Do you unplug it? You need to know. What about coffee pots? Some people unplug coffee pots, take them over, dump them, empty out the coffee, clean the whole coffee pot inside and out. Do you? Maybe not. Maybe your coffee pots have a clock on them and you're not allowed to ever unplug them. You need to know that. These are the questions that I want you to ask and remember and to think about, because these are the things that are going to get you in trouble, right? Is the unplugging of things, what things that we're supposed to do on a regular basis and what things you're supposed to do on a deep clean basis. Another one is the cupboard fronts. Do we wipe the whole thing down every time? Or do we just do around the knobs? Or do we only do it if we see something? When do we clean the cupboard fronts? How, when? Is the upper cupboards the same as the lower cupboards? I don't know. You're going to have to know. Your company is going to be different than any other company. Onto the kitchen floor. How often do you edge? Do you use a brush to do the edging, or do you never? Maybe it doesn't. Maybe you never do. Maybe you never need to. What do you use to get the crumbs off the floor? Some people vacuum, some people sweep, some people use a dust mop, but you cannot start mopping until you have removed the crumbs. So how do you remove the crumbs? You need to know. And then, how do you mop? Mopping is going to be a big deal in your company, and you need to pay really good attention. These are the things you need to know about mopping. What product am I using? How much water am I using, or moisture, whatever it is? What's the piece of equipment that I'm using? And what is the drying process? Does it dry by itself? Do I dry it with something? What is the drying process? So, how do I wet it? What's the moisture that I'm using? What's the product chemical cleaner that I'm using? How long is the dwell time? How long does it sit on there? Or what am I using to clean it with? And how do I dry it? Okay, so you need to be responsible for getting all of that information about kitchens. That's the basics, and we're gonna be talking about bathrooms tomorrow. But for the kitchen, have you run into any situations so far where you thought, wow, I didn't even know we clean those? And you do. Okay, talk to you tomorrow. Bye.